Now I cordially invite Dr. Harjot, Head of Oral Medicine and Radiology Department, to kindly come upon the stage for graduation ceremony.
Thank you, my dear students. So I am truly honored to be a part of this ceremony. And to the graduating students, this is your day and I congratulate you on your achievements. Well done. May I ask you all to put your hands together to applaud the success of graduates, all of you. Thank you very much. So this day is the most awaited day of any student's life, as it returns the effort of their entire academic endeavor and it is steeped with the sense of achievement and fulfillment. And most importantly, it makes them work harder to build a successful career. So my dear students, always remember to be kind, be courageous and be confident. Now, I would like to begin with our ceremony by inviting our requested chief guest, our principal ma'am and members of management on the stage for degree distribution. Round of applause. I invite another important guest, additional deputy commissioner ma'am, to please come on the stage.
One of the hardworking students of a college, Ashima Tandon.
Next, she is one of the smartest students of her batch, Akshita Gupta.
Right, sir.
Next, we have Bhavika Suri, most enthusiastic and confident. She got prize in international symposium in Sulci in paper presentation.
Madam, please.
Next, we have Dina Wilson, one of the top scorers throughout her academic years.
Thank you.
Then we have Divyani Gupta. She's a very graceful dancer and a hardworking student. Next we have Gurjan Singh Garibal, a very fun-loving and cheerful student who is not afraid to explore new things. Next, Jasleen Kaur, a very sincere student known for her melodious voice. Next, we have Jessica Verma.
Honey, madam, please.
Lipika Dhal, who is full of energy and enthusiasm. Lipika Dhal.
Honey, sir, please. Thank you.
Then we have a student with good leadership qualities, Maninder Kaur.
Right, sir, please.
Next, we have Mehak Gupta, our very own consistent university topper, multiple distinction holder. Mehak, we are really proud of you. Then we have Monteek Singh, all-rounder student with sharp academic brain, being distinction holder in pediatrics. Next, Muskan Malhotra, a very sincere student and always charm everyone with her great charismatic personality. Navneet Paul, who is a student. Next, we have Neha Batra, who is an excellent Bhangra dancer with great personality. Next, we have Paramleet Paul, our distinction holder in conservative dentistry and endodontics, a very passionate
passionate about dentistry. Then Pooja Kanda, one of the fine students who excel in academics as well as extracurricular activities. Next we have Ria Arora, ever smiling student with cheerful personality and is a distinction holder in dental material. Next we have Sakshi Sareen, most sincere and responsible student with great academic record. Then we have Shweta, a versatile student who has always been in front for all the college events. Then we have Shivansh Bhalla, who is an entrepreneur, started at a very young age, founder of Spectre Food, COVID Warrior and Sightgasm, and always cleared his academic with flying colors. Then Simarjot Kaur, sincere student who is a multiple distinction holder. Simranjeet Kaur, very sincere and hardworking student and a distinction holder. Then we have Simranpreet Kaur, who is very kind and a sincere student. Then we have Sophia Mehra, a very talented student who never fails to amaze with her classical dance. Then we have Tanvi Jain, a very creative and a talented student.
Thank you.
Then we have Tanvi Jain, a very creative and talented student, distinction holder with consistent presence in the college. Next we have Jyoti Madan, most versatile personality with great leadership quality. Students, please clap for your seniors. Kirandeep Kaur, a very hardworking student with distinction in final year. Prabjot Kaur Jakhu, a kind-hearted and a fun-loving girl, a very sincere student. Then we have Vishal, a very sincere and hard-working student. Then we have Vandana Kathia, sincere and known for her melodious voice. Muskan Sharma. Next, we have Muskan Sharma, a hardworking student with great personality. Then we have leadership qualities and amazing dance skills. Next, we have other entrepreneurs with amazing organizing skills and attractive personality, Sahil Juneja. Next, we have Aditi Guglani, who is a cricket enthusiast with good sportsmanship qualities. And at last, we have Karmanpreet Kaur, a very intelligent, hardworking and sincere student.